to tell you a story about a little man, if I can. A gnome named Grimble Grumble and little gnomes stay in their homes, eating, sleeping, drinking their wine. He wore a scarlet tunic, a blue-green hood, it looked quite good. He had a big adventure amidst the grass, fresh air at last, whining, dining, biding his time. And then one day, hooray, another way for gnomes to say, isn't it good? Look at the sky, look at the river, isn't it good? Winding, finding places to go. And then